Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. Google has released the latest Android 13 beta version. So a question we've been asked a lot these days is how to upgrade and install Android 13. This video will show you how to upgrade Android 13 beta on Pixel phones with Flash Tool. Let's see how it works. First, open the website of the Flash Tool. Sign in the Google account as you logged in the Pixel. Here, we're going to allow ADB access on the pop-up window. You'll need to enable developer mode, USB debugging and OEM unlocking on your Pixel. When you're ready, connect your phone with the computer via USB cable. In the next moment, your phone will ask you to enable USB debugging. Let's allow to do it. Make sure you have installed Android USB driver on your computer. Back to the computer screen, we can select the device we want to update. And we are going to select the Android 13 Beta 1. So here are some options we could edit. We do not want to lock bootloader after updating. And we need to select wipe device and force flash all partitions. Next, we're gonna click install build. Confirm the information, such as selected device and build version. What's more important is to check the notes carefully. Once you have done, click on the confirm button here. And click on I accept to agree to the license. Now, you need to wait for a while. Your Pixel is going to be booted into fast boot mode. Later, you'll need to select the device again. When the software has been downloaded completely, your Pixel boots into recovery mode. During the process, please keep your phone and computer connected. Once the process has been done, your device will be rebooted automatically. Now, you could set up your phone on Android 13 beta program. Thanks for your watching. If you like the video, remember to thumbs up, subscribe, and share.